Welcome to the basic tutorial. To begin, move to the next room. Good. Continue to the next room. Now, jump over the barrier and continue on. You can jump higher when close to a wall. Excellent. In the next room, there is a chest. Equipped weapons will be displayed. Very good. Please connect. Approach the window and vault through to continue on. Welcome to the shooting range. We have some targets set up for you. Please eliminate one of the targets. When the player is downed, they will transform into a chicken. After a short time, chickens will turn back into play. Nice job! You can aim down sights to increase your accuracy. Please eliminate another target. Good shooting. Continue to the next area. Open the chest. Pick up the ability. Movement abilities allow you to maneuver around the battle. Abilities require a cooldown period before they can be used again. Nice work. Continue to the next area. Please loot the nearby chest. Equipped abilities will be displayed in the corner of your screen. Very good. Move to the next area. Throw a firebomb at the target. Excellent. Please move to the next area. Oh no! You've tripped a proximity mine and are injured. That crate will have some potions for you. Drink a potion to restore your health.
Healing up!
Good. Continue to the next area. When outdoors, you may mount up to travel faster. Mount up now.
Mounting up.
Now that you are mounted, continue to the next area. Taking damage will dismount you. Excellent. Open the chests in this area. Chests can drop items of different rarities. You can equip high-quality items to improve your loadout. You should disenchant unwanted items to turn them into shards.
Not yet. Not yet. Mounting up. Mounting up.
Thank you.
Found an epic.